thing's ridiculous.
Hey, before we get into the video, I want to talk about the Axial Capra RTR, the ready to run. And when I bought mine, I disassembled it and found out that all of the drivetrain was dry, as you can see here. I highly recommend that you take the time to disassemble your Capra and properly lubricate it so you can enjoy it for as long as possible. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
Say what? Daddy's. Oh, look at that.
Hey guys.
Oh, rolled her. That right tire up there, yeah, it jumps over too far. Well, it worked.
Hey, Daddy.
Yeah.
Come here.
Hold on.
Oh.
There you go. Nice save.
It just runs out right there.